ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ, ਟੁਡੇ ਮਾਰਕਸ ਦ ਗੁਰਗੱਦੀ ਦਿਹਾੜਾ ਆਫ ਆਵਰ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਗੁਰੂ, ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਅੰਗਦ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ। ਆਫਟਰ ਵੇਰੀਅਸ ਟੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਫੇਥ ਔਨ ਭਾਈ ਲਹਿਣਾ ਜੀ, ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਦੇਵ ਜੀ ਮੇਡ ਹਿਸ ਮਾਇੰਡ ਟੂ ਸਬਮਰਜ ਦ ਲਾਈਟ ਜੋਤ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਭਾਈ ਲਹਿਣਾ ਜੀ। ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਕਾਲਡ ਫਾਰ ਦ ਸੰਗਤ ਟੂ ਕਮ to the Dharamsala for the inauguration ceremony of the next Guru. Guru Sahib Ji took 5 paise and a coconut and went around Pai Lehna Ji 3 times before placing the 5 paise and coconut in front of Pai Lehna Ji and bowing down before him. Guru Sahib instructed Baba Buddha Ji to place the tilak on the forehead of Pai Lehna Ji. Pai Lehna Ji served Guru Nanak Dev Ji for more than 6 years. And even after this inauguration, he continued to serve Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Bhai Gurdas Ji writes, Thapya Lehna Jeevade Guriyai Sir Chhatra Firaya, that Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji, during his lifetime, waved the royal canopy above Bhai Lehna Ji and established him as the next Guru. Jyoti Jyot Milaye Kai Satgur Nanak Roop Vataya, that merging his own light into Pai Lehna Ji, Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji transformed himself. Lakhna koi sakai acharje acharje dikhaya, that nobody could understand, nobody could comprehend this mystery. Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the miraculous, performed a miracle. Kaya palt sroop banaya, that Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji has converted his body into a new form. Guru Nanak Dev Ji told Pai Lehna Ji that he is now the Guru of the universe and that his name is Angad. Guru Sahib told the Sangat to see no difference between himself and Guru Angad Dev Ji. After this inauguration ceremony, Guru Angad Dev Ji bowed at the feet of Guru Nanak Dev Ji and recited Japji Sahib. Guru Nanak Dev Ji would then go on to convey the importance of this Bani by stated that whosoever reads Japji Sahib with devotion shall become close to him. No spirit, ghost or demon can come close to that person who recites Sri Japji Sahib daily. It was now time for Guru Angad Dev Ji to continue the teachings of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Here is a fact file containing some important information on the jeevan of Sri Guru Angad Dev Ji. So Sangat Ji, hopefully we have learned something new and are able to implement this Sikhya about our second Guru, Sri Guru Angad Dev Ji, into our own lives. Pulna chuka dikhewa, Vaheguru Ji ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki Fateh.